guys. It's Anthony. Providence, Rhode Island, off-leash canine. I'm here with Gilly, Aussie Shepherd. She's about a year old. Here for our two-week board and train. She literally just slipped out of her harness, just trying to do the before video. Black collar, harness, she just dumps it and goes, runs for the hills. Go through a few commands, see what she knows. Gilly, come. Gilly, come. Gilly, come here, good girl. Come here. Good. She's a good girl, yes. Good girl. Gilly, sit. Sit. Good, sit. Down. Down. Good, down. Good girl. Gilly, come. Good girl. Yes. Come. Come. Gilly, come. Gilly, come. Gilly, come. Sort of. This is some of the owner complaints. Just pulling on the lead, zigzag. Can't really walk her. She's really laid back, super good dog. Just has almost zero obedience out in public. Gilly, come. Come here, girl. Good girl. Come. Come. Any type of leash pressure, she just pulls into it and pulls away from it rather than to it. Gilly, come. Come. Come here. Gilly. Come here, good girl. Good girl. That's a good girl. Good girl. Heel. Gilly, heel. Heel. Come on, Gilly. Heel. Heel. Come on, honey. This way. Gilly, come. Come. Come here. Come on, Gilly. Come on, good girl. Come on. Come on. Gilly, come. So she does a little bit of table surfing at home. No door manners. And as you can see, her leash manners. Check back in 2 weeks to see her off-leash progression. We'll be right back.
nothing left.